What is up guys, McHackerZone here, and today I'm going to show you a channel and I'm going to react to it. Wait a minute. I'm going to react to it on a channel whose name is Elite Hackers. It is an MGZ channel, not from MGZ. I mean, it's not official, but it's like people. This guy made a channel and well, there's a porn video of his. So we're gonna watch some porn on today on YouTube. So let's see. Started with a new and nice intro. Well, nice AK there. Sal Romano. I know this one song. Okay, so you can see the cloud hack. So he's hacking with an ESP and something, and like he's trying to do some appropriate things. Actually, this is a video of playing with my friends. Wait, let me show you guys. Well, he played one of my friends, Taco Reflex and Sumit the Gamer. You can just wait, let him just okay. Yeah, Zobria was also there and he was like hacking or something. Yeah, and there comes a Sly. And see, he's gonna try. Okay, cannot damage the Nexus yet. So let's see when the Nexus is able to damage. Nexus can be damaged now, guys. So let's see. Okay, he started. So what the fuck is it? Like, you can see, guys, he's like hacking or something. He has made lots of video, and yesterday I was recording, trying to get recording, and there was a guy named Joan and he for fanfold. Okay, so let me show you the videos. Wait, are they game ones? They'll be here. This one, yeah, I think this one is so. Sorry, MGZ. Wish, no, I like Hills PP. You guys know Hills PP is like popular player in MGZ. So proof of he started hacking. Wait, it will happen just now. See, Speedman, and he just got kicked and banned. His PB is gone. And this guy, where is that guy? Wait, people were like flying. Like that guy kill aura, and he's gonna get banned in 11 minutes. Like this time TJ got muted for like saying something like Lucy and all, and then this guy got kill aura banned. Well, he has speed man also. A new thing, all our sets are gone. I don't know why, but they did something and anti cheat is gone. And there's a video where TJ cool start. Wait, is it here? Wait, yeah. Nah, DJ. Where's DJ? I think he just got
sent into my computer.
Yeah, like this. Yeah. So you wanna see it right now? We are going. And after the respawn, I'll die. I just died. Then the respawn. My brother called me. Well, he's not my brother, but he's my friend. Hey. Like a brother to me.
Hey.
Okay.
Send it into my computer.
And we were like trying to record some Hypixel games, but we weren't able to. And like he started damaging 1, 2, 3, 4. And just. He got a fast break, lol. He just got banned also on fast break. Right, so like lots of players are now getting banned also. Well, they are like using hacks, because there was a comment on the video. This server is called as the MGZone, where you need hacks to play on this. That was a comment given by Hillspeed. You can just see he's playing on another server also, like hacking. Another like MGZ, high found flag rage, insane meeting with 20 hackers, wow, and abusing glitch. Hey guys, this video is fucking insane. Gameplay with 20 hackers and abusing glitch. I could not record more. I started as hacked, but when the 20th done, I had to refresh my mic and come back. Hope you enjoy. So like, this guy is saying like 20 hackers on the server. I'm Poppy, is not a hacker, I know. And that guy is hacking. Like, I want to see his username. What the fuck? He's using bolt 1234 killer. Okay. Like one. Okay. So for the conclusion, guys, in this server we have like two more things are left. People who are like 1000 subscribers or like have YouTuber ranks has nothing to do with MC HackerZone. They play on MC GamerZone and just get videos and get views, and eventually they will get money. So that's why they are on YouTuber rank on the server. That's all I have to say. And the one thing more about, like, people don't even care about the server. They're like, yeah, it's the MC HackerZone. People come. Seriously, I don't want to hack. I don't even go on and play on this server. I have left Minecraft like a while ago, but it's felt bad when the server is like going down this way, not coming up. Like, they are making the anti-cheat is good, but making it worse is not. Like, you at least give some dedication to it. You can just ban some client. You can have a member, like, you don't even have to give him a rank, just give him a task so that he can find new hack client and then ban on server. Like, make a plugin who can make a plugin which can detect the client ID. You know what I mean to say? Yeah, we can work on that also. Well, that's all the video. I just wanted to say that we should stop hacking. And rest in peace DJ Cool and other guy who just got banned, Hills PvP, for hacking Fuzz Break. Bye guys.